Happy morning, my dear cuties. Today we are going to see about the topic write over the dotted lines to make sleeping lines. Today we will learn how to draw a sleeping lines. What we are going to draw today? We are going to draw a sleeping lines. Okay. What is the sleeping line? See here on this book, this slanting line is called sleeping line. Okay, this slanting line is called sleeping line. Okay, now we are going to draw some sleeping lines. Okay, see here. Okay, like this, we will join the dots and draw a sleeping line. Okay, cuties. Okay, now. For another one example, see here, two dots are here. Okay, now we will join these two dots. Okay, now we will join these two dots. Like this, we will draw a sleeping line and the outcome is a sleeping line. Okay, do you understand? Dear cuties, do you understand? How we will draw a sleeping line. Today we learned how to draw a sleeping line. Okay, cuties, thank you.